few moments later.
Oh! There he is.
Dead.
Cracked one in the helicopter.
No,
downed him at the helicopter. Oh, I just got killed by a hacker. Let's go. Hacker got me again. Dude, that's just not okay, bro. It's just not okay. How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we got an awesome video, man. I have been loving the PPSH recently in Warzone, and now that my montage is done, I'm going to be doing a lot more content on this game. So real quick, we're going to talk about this class setup, because a lot of people have been sleeping on this gun, and I promise you, it might be the best SMG in Warzone right now. So here's the class setup I'm running. You got the GRU suppressor, it gives you sound suppression, vertical recoil control, that's super important, bullet velocity, and effective damage range. Now, obviously, the aiming stability and some of the aim down sight speed get slowed down, but we'll make up for that later on. Next up, you got the 14.9-inch Ranger barrel. This gives you bolt velocity, super, super important for that time to kill again, because even those few milliseconds between your bullet hitting your target changes the entire course of the fight. You know, if you hit a headshot a millisecond before your other person hits a headshot, you win that gunfight all of a sudden. So yeah, it reduces your aim walking movement speed, but again, we will make up for that later. Next up, we got the Tiger Team Spotlight. This really allows you to run through teams just constantly sliding around corners, sprinting up to them faster than you would normally be able to. And of course, the flashlight is visible to enemies, so you want to be aware of that. You don't want to be flashing it down a lane or onto a wall if you're trying to be sneaky. But this isn't a class for sneaky. This is a class for pushing people, playing aggressive. It's super fun to use. And again, that aim walking movement speed is important too, because even when you're in your scope, you want to strafe. You want to keep moving so that they aren't just shooting a still target. We got the 71 round drum. Bro, this thing is nuts. You can just spray down an entire team without reloading. It's so much fun to use, man. I really, really recommend you guys use this attachment. It does reduce your aim down sight speed again, and your reload quickness is slower. So I know some people have used the 55 round drum. Also a good choice, but I just prefer the 71 round because you can just keep going. Finally, we have the Raider stock. It gives you sprint to fire speed, aim walking movement speed, and ADS firing move speed. All super important, helps you get your gun out quicker, helps you get in the fight quicker, and again, it says it reduces hip fire accuracy, but it is such a small reduction, man. It is such a small reduction. I still hip fire kill people like crazy with this gun. I am loving this thing, man. It feels so good. It's got that good balance between a high fire rate and decent damage. It's not like an MP5 and it's not like an MP7. It's what I would call the crossroads between the two guns. Definitely recommend you guys try this out, but yeah, let's get in the video.
Close on me.
I just killed one.
No shot, I just did that.
No.
No shot.
No, I have
a rooftop. Down one.
Nice fucking hit. I'll
kill him.
Ooh. Damn, this is fucking me up. Dang, it was aggressive as shit with the shot. Stay alive, Jiggy.
Shots.
Ooh, I just got pushed.
Sit down. Don't ever push me again like that.
That's why I'm working on it. It's just here. Maybe I need that
detail
to come in
sooner,
so I'm
actually
on
point.
My targeting
system
is so weak.
Got them all.
These one's down.
Ooh, right here. Got him. Down to both.
Putain de fils de pute de chien.
They're mad. They have loadouts too. Ooh, I'm getting shot.
Forever, my guy.
Do you see him?
One.
Oh, nice. Got the other one.
No, that's the same kid I knocked.
Ooh, oh, behind us! Behind us! I knew it! Nice, dude! Great team wipe, bro. We're killing it.
Dude, you're sweaty fucking virgin!
caught him.
What's been my build so far?
There's no shot I just hit that, bro. Sniper close range like that? Come on, baby.
I need that. I need
Ask
that.
About me, Bond. Ask about me. Down, Rambo.
I want pushing top one.
Finish. He shot in the back.
In the building. Guys, still in building.
I see it. Got him. Finish. Oh, you got him. You beat me to him.
I'm making my way this way.
White health is the most frustrating thing with the Crown 8, man. Cracked him, and then hit marker.
With it at least.
He's on top, he just jumped. Don't fly around me. Go fly.
Need to heal quick.
Someone's in mid. Got one mid. On me.
He's weak.
Nice. Tap? Oh wait, no.
Don't tap. This guy here. That's it. Nice.
Oh, bet. GG, bro.
Bro time. Jesus Christ.
Good plays.